What a way to wake up.
Confound it, cat! No sleeping on my footstool.
Oh, well. Time for milk anyhow. Not this kind of breakfast. I need a voice class breakfast.
Phew! No Heathcliff this morning. A first!
Milkman's early. You again?
Ouch! Ooh. Oh! I need this kind of breakfast.
Come and get it! Yesterday's fish! Come on, you cats!
Free fish!
Let me at it!
Me too, coming through!
Me too!
Come and get it! Yesterday's fish! Really?
Yeah.
Too late, Heathcliff!
This is a lucky day!
All we can eat! What a treat!
I'll have my breakfast, and I'll have it now. Where is my breakfast?
Here.
Oh, now I'm really upset.
Yow!
What do you want me to do, Heathcliff?
Carry me home. I'm tired.
Yeah, you should have been here earlier, Heathcliff. We had salmon, we had codfish, flounder. There was even a catfish.
Time for my beauty nap.
I had it. Did you see how he won us over?
Yeah, he's snoozing and we're losing.
Yeah, losing what?
That's enough. It's time he learned a lesson. Follow me. Grab that curtain.
Wait for me.
What do you want?
You have been bad, Heathcliff. You should have fought it 8 times, and the cat only has 9 lives.
What do you mean?
You have been a bad kitty 8 times. Listen up, Heathcliff. These are your previous 8 lives. Life number 1. Remember that day on the cliff's edge with you and Spike?
Yes, I do recall that slightly.
Life number 2. That day at the zoo. Remember, Heathcliff? Life number 3, Heathcliff. Remember that day at the tuna factory when your greed almost gave you in? Life number 4, Heathcliff. It was that day on the pier when you went fishing with Grandpa Nutmeg. Remember?
This ought to do her.
Uh-oh.
Cut me a big one.
Enough! enough.
Not enough. Next flight. That day at the fish market. You were trying to steal a fish, and you grabbed an eel instead.
I can't believe it. I'm almost out of lives.
Then there was number eight. That day you jumped out of the dumpster and left your friends, Hector, Wordsworth, and Mungo to take the rap.
Please, I beg of you, enough, no more.
No, Heathcliff, it's your last chance unless you change your ways. This is the last of your nine lives.
Oh, anything you say, just go away.
Change your ways and be nice to your friends, Heathcliff, especially those cats, Hector. Wordsworth and Mungo.
I'll change. Anything. Just go away.
Heathcliff, wake up! Now what's he up to?
Gotta change my ways. I've gotta be nice. Gotta be nice. Gotta eat. Gotta be nice.
Hey, Heathcliff, you missed out this morning. Here, have a fish on me. Yeah, go on. Be my guest. Go ahead.
Hey, Heathcliff, what you got there? Something to eat?
Look at neat, a treat to eat.
Yeah, food.
Gotta be good.
That's more like it. Now what I need is a little milk to wash that down. Got that, Heathcliff?
A real treat. Now get more meat.
Yeah, something nice and big.
Gotta be good. Gotta be good.
That'll be all for now, Heathcliff.
Be back at 4 to order more.
Meanwhile, time for a snooze.
Bring more later.
Gotta be good.
Looks like our boy could use a refresher lesson.
Show him the ghost and he'll obey the most.
Heathcliff! Wake up, Heathcliff!
Yeah, hit the deck, Heathcliff!
Huh? No time to shilly-shally. They're waiting for breakfast in the alley.
Hey, well, what gives here? Breakfast my foot. I've been set up. I'll serve you all.
Yeah, you're supposed to do what we tell you to do.
Guess again, chumps. That's more like it. The strain was killing me.
What's going on? Oh, it's just you. Get off my footstool. You'd have known you being reformed was too good to last.
So what do you think, Cleo? Is this or is this not culture with a capital C? I mean, it's not every cat that takes you to the museum on a date.
Maybe not, Riff Raff, but I've got a feeling we're being tailed by 3 of the museum's exhibits.
Hey, Riff Raff, old buddy! Well, wait up!
Sorry, three guys, but this is a solo gig. You dig?
Yeesh! You gonna take that lion down, Riff Raff?
Yeah, you gonna let that rent-a-car think he's top cat?
I promised the lady a trip to the museum, and I never welch on a promise.
Oh. All for one, one for all. But I still think we're gonna fall.
Ah, shut up already.
Steady, guys. Just hold it a couple seconds more.
Talk about clumsy.
Thanks, but don't wait up for us, fellas.
Huh. We'll see how long he stays inside before getting the boot.
Oh, Riff Raff, we're in the prehistoric hall. Kind of scary, isn't it?
Scary? To me? You gotta be kidding. Hey, check out this saber-toothed great-great-great-great-granddaddy-o.
Ooh, gives me the creeps.
Not as much as him. Quick, play it real cool, like freeze. Coast is clear. Now, let's check out these prehistorics. Now, ain't that interesting?
What are you looking at, Riff Raff?
A lifetime supply of fish sandwiches.
You be careful, Hotshot.
Careful? Don't know the meaning of the word. But maybe I should look it up. Isn't Westfinster anymore? In fact, I don't think this is any place anymore.
Oh, help! Somebody help!
That sounds like the love of my life. But here? Hey, Fly Guy. Going my way?
Help! Save me!
Turn left at the next volcano.
Please, let go!
You no get away from King Tor!
Ha! Mung not let her go.
You say right. Worth hold on tight.
Unless there's a fight.
Huh? Hold that.
Don't know how I got zapped back to this prehistoric world of yours, but I suggest you get your paws off this little lady. Well, oh, by the way, the name's Riff Raff, and usually I'm king of the neighborhood.
Riff? Raff?
Oh.
Yeah, Riff, Roar.
Riff Raff, Biff Bow.
Yowoo!
Nice fit. Your cave or mine?
Raff, raff.
Hear that roar? make dinosaur.
Yay!
Run away! Run away! Hey, that's not too shabby. You go to cave art school or something? Looks like it's all downhill from here, Clee, baby.
Riff Raff, save Clee?
No problem, kid. Well, maybe just one problem, and it's a big one. Can't outrun that overgrown horny toad, so... Here goes nothing. Are you ticklish, big fella? Coochie, coochie, coo.
We must run.
Horned lizards eat riffraff, then we grab Clee.
Looks like we're not gonna shake that dude, so let's shake, rattle, and roll something else. That's it, horn face. Take a walk.
Here come dinosaurs!
Keep running!
Riff Raff, my hero.
You mean you're surprised? Talk about your surprises. Better move it or lose it, Clee. Yow!
Riff Raff! Riff Raff, wake up, Riffy! Come on, wake up, guy! Hey, come on, Riffy! You can't stay this way all day, you know!
Huh? You mean I was out all this time?
Like a light!
What do you know? Me snoozing! And what a dream I had! Huh? Did I say dream?
Riff Raff, how'd you like the museum?
Riffy.
Run away! Run away!
Hector, old cat, just what was that?
A saber-toothed Riff Raff!
You are really cool.
So, what else is new?
Hey, what's the big idea?
When you want to train your dog to do tricks, give him a little reward. Speak. I mean like a dog, stupid. Speak.
Okay. Roof, roof. Mmm, that's good.
This time, shake hands.